Soy Fam, we are at a family fun center called Big Z. It's actually right outside our hotel, which is just north of us. So I thought we'd do a video here. It looks pretty cool. They have a small arcade, nothing huge, but we'll go in, check it out, see if we can win some tickets. Right, let's go. They have a few redemption games and some ticket games here. So we've got $20 in tokens here. I like tokens.
Let me guys know if you like tokens in the video.
This doesn't seem... Oh, cool.
That's so empty.
I know. Poor owner doesn't make any money. Him and Zap Arcade have a lot in common. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Did I say that? Okay, let's go for this one right here. I want a slinky. Give me a slinky. Oh, this is rigged. Okay, we're gonna go for this flash fidget spinner here.
That's pretty cool.
Go, right there. Oh, shoot. You wanna get rigged on a winner's cube. You wanna try this. Ooh, I like that girl in the back.
Could be a new future girlfriend for you.
How did you know? Oh, shoot. This one is so nice, it says thank you. When the claw has better manners than your view. They have to be lit. Oh man, come on.
Oh, wait a minute.
First try.
Bologna macaroni.
No way. Look at this. Look at this. Okay.
Oh my god.
Yes. Film me. Okay, I'm gonna open it right now. It's pretty dead in here, but. Wait.
Oh.
Guys, check this out. No way.
Busted.
Oh my gosh, look. Is cash actually... No way. Okay, there's no cash in it, but... Dang. Guys, look at this. Okay, I don't know if I should be opening this right now, but... we just found an unlocked claw machine. Guys, look at this. Free pull button. Oh no way, guys. We literally just found this open right now. I don't want to get in trouble, but that is insane. We just found this open. Jason and I actually have found a machine open once like
this.
That's true. So it's actually pretty funny that it's happened again.
Oh, it got stuck in her hair. That was pretty cool.
But you know what? It's okay, guys, because we can just... Oops.
No one saw that.
Did I do that?
Who said that?
Okay. I'm actually going to go for 2-1 because we are getting free plays on this machine right now.
Love it.
Okay, here we go. Ready? 2-1. Oh man. Wow, that's insane. You know what? Pop a free play on there.
You're here all day now.
All day. Yeah, that's insane. I'm actually not gonna keep whatever I win if I do win anything here. I'm not like that, but. Oh, I didn't get this one to keep down.
Oh, yes, you did.
Oh, man.
I like that.
I get rigged. It's fun. One more time, just for good measure.
All right.
Last time. Let's try for...
So you can make it all the way to the chute.
Yep. Oh, man, no. Won't do it.
Oh, man.
That's insane, guys. I'm gonna go... You know what? Should I just be a nice person? I'm a nice person, guys.
You gentlemen.
There we go. No more free plays, but that's actually really cool. Hopefully you got a good video of the inside. So that usually never happens. Unless you go to Zap Arcade.
Right. It happens in every machine.
Let's go play some other games. Heck yeah. Does your chicken get dizzy? Oh, no way! Oh man, I should get up. I'm not very good at this game, but...
Oh no, Daniel said.
Oh, shoot. Alright, it's the same spot, it's a little harder.
Oh man, way too hard, Mr. Guy.
Too busy!
Oh man. gave him a headache.
I got too dizzy. Me when I consume a lot of alcohol.
Shit. He means apple juice, don't worry.
For all the viewers 21 and under, yeah.
Well, there we go. Yeah.
We were so close. Oh. I've never got the jackpot on Dizzy Chicken. I'm trying to change that right now. Oh, that might be good. Oh, slow down. Oh, God. Dang it. Oh, you want to get rigged on a SpongeBob game? I like this coin pusher. I like how all the coins are pushed really close. It makes it really easy to win, huh, Dan?
It does, huh?
I'm gonna play, guys. I'm gonna donate a token to this coin pusher just because there's no tokens in here.
You get nothing.
Wow.
Shit, my head.
What would happen even if you did go
with it? You'll barely move it.
I know. It's just sad. I've always wanted to become a truck driver. Tickets back there, we can't see it. Tickets over there going. Now tickets over here. Tickets right here. Tickets on this. Oh my God. What is going on, guys? We're gonna be playing Monster Jackpots. I love this game. It's jackpots are monsters. Oh shoot. Oh, I like three. Ooh, this one's the quiet one. Eighteen. This one's quiet. Where's the sound? It's awkward when it's quiet. It's like me. Socially awkward. Ah. Okay. This thingy did not line up. I can see it. Like, watch. It like shoots it when it's not even in the ring. Okay, let's try to get it. There's no way. It bounces forward every time. How do you get the jackpot? Guys, we're gonna finish up on Big Bass Wheel here.
Well, let's just hope that fish are hungry today, huh?
We won 1,000 first try.
Boxing, way to go.
Alright, we won 1,000. Come on, baby, give me 1,000 tickets.
Ooh,
four.
That was almost a big bonus.
That
well,
was
at least
almost
you got
a big bonus.
Tickets,
is this dude like Scottish or
he's
it's a wiener schnitzel?
Looks like you might land a big one out here.
Oh, we're not gonna get it. No. Dang it.
Hey, that
Jason, these are all our tickets. Do you
really?
Do you want them?
Do I want them?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Do you want to just give them away?
I can give them away, yeah.
All right, yeah, let's go give them away to someone.
Okay, well, there's only one other person.
Yep.
Do you want these? You can have them.
Oh, what do you say?
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
There we go, okay. I still got... All right, guys, we just finished up at Big Z Arcade. It was a lot of fun. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you did down below in the comment section. Links are in the description as always. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't. I'll try to be posting more arcade videos like this if you guys want me to, so let me know down below as well.
How's that?
All right, Daniel, do you want to sign us off? Say joystick out.
Joystick out.
God, my videos are cringy. Bye.